Today on Seasonings, we're talking about this. These are bay leaves. I put in the bay leaf, but it doesn't change the flavor. It doesn't change the flavor. It's flavorless. Why am I putting in the bay leaf? There's conspiracy theories about bay leaves. And of course, if you've got a bag of bay leaves in the back of your spice cabinet and you don't remember when you bought them, chances are they don't have any flavor. If you don't use many bay leaves, don't buy a whole bag of them. Buy them in smaller quantities. Use them up while they're fresh. I mean, they're dried, but when they're fresh, and you will notice a flavor difference. So the bay leaf is a bittering compound, and it's a base on which you build other flavors. You get that bitter note in the background, down at the bottom, and then you put other brighter flavors on top, and it rounds out your stews, your soups, your sauces. It is a very important flavor component, as long as you're using reasonably fresh ones.